know, that like a big tub. Well, it's basically baptizing. Baptism is a symbol of death, burial, resurrection. And I'm just going to read over this really quickly. Once you have accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, baptism is a way for us to publicly declare in our new life in Jesus Christ. And a lot of people get, I know when I got baptized, I was real nervous even as a little kid. But as I think about it, I don't know why I was so nervous to get baptized, because I'm quick to publicly declare a lot of other things not of God. I'm quick to let you know I love Beyonce. Or I'm quick to let you know I love the gospel club. I'm quick to publicly declare everything else. But when it comes to Jesus, I'm like, I don't want to do that. You know, but listen to the goodness of God and whatever y'all talked about earlier. Baptism is basically a way for you to publicly declare, you know, that you're a new life in Christ. And it may be scary. Even in the point of just dipping you in and out of the water, it may be scary. But I promise you to take that step. You know, it's something quick, but making that life of Christ, I wouldn't change it in for nobody. And making that public declaration doesn't mean that your life is going to be easy, but it means that you are choosing. You're choosing to love God and watch the changes over your life. Once you make that public, you'll feel like a new person. You know, I still remember how I felt lighter. I got baptized, I think I was like 9 or 10. And I remember, and I ain't had no stresses, but I remember feeling a little lighter, like I lost some weight after getting baptized, you know. So just making that public declaration, even if you're doing it in the lake or a church, just making that coming out as a new person, you'll feel a lot better. And the last thing we're going to go over really quick is the Lord's.
That's what I was going to